night, African-American children in Sacramento County are dying at an alarming rate, twice that of Caucasian children. The night team's Claire DeWan was at a meeting tonight where community leaders discussed ways to combat the problem.
The numbers are considerably higher.
This meeting is to address a problem that has plagued the African-American community for at least two decades.
One of the most serious subjects I can really think about as an elected leader here in Sacramento County.
That's why Supervisor Phil Cerna established a Blue Ribbon Commission to examine this problem. African-Americans make up 12% of the Sacramento County population. The deaths of those under 18 make up 22% of all child deaths.
And that's the concern, is how do you start preventing that from happening?
And that involves looking at why. 32% are homicides caused by an outside party. 31% are infant sleep-related deaths. And 30% are from child abuse and neglect by the caregiver.
This meeting is as much about looking at causes for the disproportionate deaths as it is about working with the community to find the right solutions.
We know that there are programs that have worked in other communities, as well as some that used to be in this community that made a difference.
People at the meeting talked about solutions that include a community education and prevention campaign.
It's definitely a matter of funding and a matter of raising awareness. The more aware that the community is, the more that they can encourage the commission to direct funding towards that area.
And those here say talking about the problem is a good start. In Sacramento, Claire DeWan, KCRA 3 Nights.